There is a buzz about town today, and it has the potential to be a real lifesaver. At schools throughout the city and suburbs, there's an invasion, an army of do-gooders. It's St. Baldrick's time, that mythical figure you get when you combine bald with the Irish St. Patrick. Southwest Elementary in Evergreen Park is rocking the bald for 10 years now. What up, boy?
Girl power.
And girl power. The St. Baldrick's Foundation raises money and awareness to fight pediatric cancer.
My son, Grady, and everybody has a photo here. This is my daughter, Callista. They have their own inspirations. She's 4 years, brain tumor free.
Here at our Bourbon Street remote.
This is a good look when you're covering stories out on the road right here.
My son, Grady, and I went bald once again.
Where do you get your good looks from?
My dog.
You're supposed to say your mother. We've practiced this.
These kids are part of a bigger community of thousands of others at dozens and dozens of schools throughout our area as part of the St. Baldrick Schools Challenge. Each Shavee motivated by their own reasons, but the common denominator, love and working toward a cure.
And you're Anthony, right?
Yeah.
Who are you getting yours cut off for?
Michael Robert Campanelli, my little brother.
In short time, the hope is this effort will be one for the history books because cancer will be no more. Until then, we shave on.
Together we can make a difference.
Patrick Elwood, WGN News.